However, there's one open source one I've been using just recently called PasteC, P-A-S-T-E-C, and is written by this French developer.
There are H, A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
I like
T-H-N-E-M-E-T-H, Charlene, C-H-A-R-L-A-N is the first name. So if you were to just...
2050.com, P-R-E-S-C-I-E-N-T-2050.com. Today's
name, and I remember S-T-A-C-E-Y, in very big letters, and it was that first...